Hello students. Students, this is Ms. Priya Rathore. And students, today I am with GK subject. So please take out your book number 2. And in book number 2, we are going to learn a new topic today. That is personal hygiene. Please take out your GK portion and on page number 8889. Okay, so student, as you all know, we had deeply discussed this topic in our live class regarding personal hygiene, like you have to get up early in the morning, brush teeth twice daily, take a bath, wear clean clothes, comb your hair, clip nails regularly, wash hands before and after meals. Eat food without spilling. Cover mouth while coughing or sneezing. Play and exercise every day. Wash hands after using the washroom. Okay, students? So, we are going to do exercise of this topic. So, you have to open the page number 9090. Please mention today's date over here and put classwork. Now, here you have to do practice. Pick the correct smiley. Okay. So, I'll ask you a question. You have to tell me. We have to give smiley face or sad face. So here the picture is showing get up early in the morning. Is this smiley good thing or bad thing? Yes, it's a good thing. So we will check on smiley face. Now, parents please help the child to take yellow smiley if she follows, if he or she follows, and green smiley if he or she doesn't follow. Okay? Now tell me, brush teeth twice daily. Did you brush teeth twice daily? If yes, then put check on yellow smiley face. If no, then put check on green sad face. Now third one, take a bath every day. Did you take bath every day? Today you take bath? Okay, very good. So please put check on classwork. If not, sorry, please put check on yellow smiley. If not, then please put check on sad face, green one. Then wear clean clothes. We should wear clean clothes. Are you follow this? If yes, then put check on yellow smiley. If not, then put check on green sad face. Now, did you comb hair regularly? Yes, I do. So if you also, then take on smiley. If not, then you will get sad face. Now clip nails regularly. If we will not clip our nails regularly, then dirt and bacteria are collected in our nails, isn't it? So we have to clean our nails or clip our nails regularly. Fine. So if you do, so please put check on yellow smiley. If not, then put check on green sad face. So in this way, you have to discuss this exercise with your mama and papa and complete this, then submit your work on Google Classroom. Okay, thank you.